Okay, let's look at a mountain goat. All right, start. If we start on the left foot, you're going to do a double ball, similar to if you were doing a Joey step, if you've learned a Joey. So we do a double toe, ball onto the left foot. This one goes in front next, so ball in front, ball at the back. Then we ball to the side, ball in front. And then what happens is we do a little split. So you do a ball at the back, but your left heel comes out, and we lift and slide. So a mountain goat, again, looks like this. Double ball, front, back, side, front, split, lift. Mountain goat, one more time and we'll count it. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. And that's a mountain goat.